Hey there, viewers. Nobody likes getting old beyond a certain age. If I had it my way, I would stay 29 for the rest of my life. The only good thing about aging is that it spares no one. Everyone gets older. Fear of growing old is one of the more common fears people have. It can stem from the fear of being irrelevant or the health complications people assume come with it. But this is absolutely unnecessary. In today's video, we'll discuss changes that your body undergoes as you age. Do you develop digestive issues? Do you get shorter? What about bladder woes and immunity? We're talking about all that and more. Number 1. Digestive issues. Yes, the first and foremost change you'll notice is your digestive issues. The heavy lasagna you could stomach earlier on might give you discomfort now. Late night binging could result in acid reflux the next day. And the king-size pizza you've always boasted about eating in one go? Well, you may need to take a break. With age, your digestive system may not be the same. The passing of food through the digestive tract gets slower with age. The food remains in the tract longer, giving way to more water absorption. This may lead to issues, like constipation. Another problem is the structural changes in the large intestine, sometimes giving severe constipation to the elderly. But who said these problems can't be solved? Eat a healthy and well-balanced diet, make sure you're physically active, and control your intake of junk processed food. You'll stay fit no matter what your age. Number 2. You get shorter. We've all noticed at least one grandparent who looked a little bit taller in their photos from a young age. Ever visited an elderly relative and felt like they looked shorter? Weird, but true. Between the ages of 30 and 70, men lose about an inch off their height, whereas females lose about 2. Experts explain this condition as the result of diminishing cartilage of the joints and the osteoporosis of the spinal column. Lack of calcium, especially among menopausing women, contributes largely to the loss of bone density and muscle mass. All of this reduces a bit of your height. Are you finding this list useful so far? Well, the next point is surely to surprise you. But before we continue, why not subscribe to our channel for more videos like this and hit the bell icon so you're always up to date. Number 3. Reduced sweat. As you age, you certainly can expect to sweat a lot less. This is more applicable to females due to menopause. Researchers have found that with age, our sweat glands simply slow down. The glands in sensitive areas like underarms shrink more and become less sensitive. From here, the amount of sweat decreases. Sweating tends to have essential healing properties. I advise you to use sunscreens to protect the skin structures that support sweat glands. Number 4. Fewer colds, but weaker immunity. You better believe it. This is not us experts saying it. You've been exposed to a host of viruses throughout your life. You have a good response system to these triggers and catch fewer colds and flus. Finally, old age is paying off for something. See it as a reward for all those years of runny noses, steam inhaling mornings, and sleepless nights due to cold and cough. But if you thought that was all and now you have an iron strong immunity, whoopsies. Looks like Mother Nature has balanced this. Your body might heal slowly and there is a chance that you develop autoimmune disorders. Your immunity system becomes slower as a way to respond. You can, however, take care of this by avoiding immunity reducing activities like smoking and drinking alcohol. Eat more veggies and fruits as well. Number 5. Your bladder has a mind of its own. As you grow older, your bladder becomes more impatient. It becomes difficult to go on long road trips. You'll also find yourself getting up to urinate in the middle of the night much more often. This can be frustrating, especially for women who experience it more. This again is due to menopause. During menopause, the release of estrogen decreases. This weakens the urinary bladder. It's also one of the major reasons behind the urinary atrophy. In some cases, hormone therapy provides relief. Regular Kegel exercises have shown to also have good results. Before we move ahead, here's another video you might like. Watch it to learn more about the anti-aging protein that can help you look younger. Number 6. Less sensitivity in organs. Our 5 senses are our most treasured possessions. However, the process of aging can be very unkind to our senses. Your eyesight and hearing abilities are the most vulnerable ones. Your sense of smell and taste can also diminish after the age of 70, causing a lack of interest in eating. Some people also complain about diminished sense of touch. This happens due to the decreased blood flow in the spinal cord, nerve endings, and brain. I know how it sounds. Losing sensitivities of the sense organs definitely stinks, but every cloud has a silver lining. At least I can pretend not to hear when someone asks me to share my dessert. Number 7. Reduced brain size. Your brain is the most vital part of your existence. Unfortunately, it tends to shrink as you get older. With age, the prefrontal cortex and the hippocampus are known to show a reduction in size. These two parts are critical for learning, planning, logical reasoning, and other brain activities. Research shows that our brains lose approximately 50,000 neurons per day after the age of 30. Number 8. Reduce teeth sensitivity. No teeth, no issues. At least I would prefer that instead of having to deal with the dentist. It gives me nightmares. On a serious note, you might find aging a blessing in disguise when your teeth sensitivities disappear. People who suffer from teeth sensitivity will agree it's not a fun experience. It's always a task to finish your ice cream without a few seconds of awful brain freeze. Interestingly, an upward age graph will provide you with some relief. Experts explain that it's the diminishing nerve endings in your teeth that cause the lack of sensation. However, one may not be able to feel cavities or any other teeth issues. It's imperative to book an appointment with your dentist regularly. Number 9. You get happier. This is the best of the lot. There are even studies showing that people become happier with age as the years go by. And even if you're scared of aging, remember the happier you are, the easier everything would feel. Successful aging is not about undergoing your wrinkles and gray hair. It's about fostering resilience towards changes that may seem unfavorable. Take those changes in stride and spend time doing things you've always wanted to do. It isn't age that restricts our happiness. It's our state of mind. Are you afraid of getting old? Were you aware of any of these changes in your body? Let us know your thoughts about aging in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.